Saratoga 2019, day number two. It's the feature, the grade three $150,000 forbidden apple stakes from the spa. And now this is one of those grade threes on the turf at 1 mile that feature multiple stakes winners. You've got winners of grade two stakes races. You've got some grade one placed runners. And really, it's just a matter of who takes to the Saratoga turf course, who gets a good trip. And it's definitely a classy grade three, probably more like a grade two type field for this race. And I think a couple of horses out of this race may end up running in a grade one feature at Saratoga this meet. Let's start at the rail with Gidu, this highly acclaimed son of Frankel. Purchase price $450,000, and he really hasn't disappointed yet. He's 4-for-12 wins, 250 grand in earnings, and Todd Pletcher trains this speedy son of Frankel, who has been able to stretch out his speed to a mile. He won his most recent race, and he got a 92 Brisnet speed figure in that race. That's a career high for him. He's also got a couple of lower 90s in his past performances. His best distance is probably 6.5 to 7 furlongs, but he can get a mile with the right trip. He's at the rail, and he draws a good spot in this tough turf stakes race. First Premio, 6 wins, 16 starts, and he ran 5th in the Wise Dan, but he did make a winning move at the top of the stretch, took the lead briefly, and then was defeated by a couple of other horses who are also in this race. First Premio is sitting on a big race, good recent works. He's been at the spa, and he makes his first appearance running at the spa, but he has been working out at Churchill Downs. So let's see what he can do in this spot. I think he's a live contender, and he's going to be a nice price in this spot with some other highly ranked horses. Hombre is another horse that he's ran 4 times at Saratoga. Definitely you want to take a look at the horse for course angle at Saratoga. A lot of trainers, a lot of owners point for this meet, and even some of these grade three races are definitely destination races for many of the top contenders. Luis Saez Rines, his best race and best chance of winning is to hope for a hot pace, but he can race mid-pack. He can also race from the rear end of the pack. So look for Hombre to get a good spot in this race. And the Poker Stakes, his most recent race, he was 13-1. So I think he could be a price in this spot. Offering Plan as Chad Brown. He seems to have a horse in every one of these stakes races at Saratoga. Comes in a little off form. I think this is probably one of the, it's a 7-year-old for Chad Brown, 8 wins, 25 races. At the spa, though, 2 wins, 2 seconds, and a 3rd. So I think he's probably well meant in this spot. I'm just not sure he's in good form. Offering Plan is one that I'm going to be fading in this spot. March to the Arch, a grade 2 winner last time out in the Wise Dan at Churchill Downs. That was a full field, 13 horses. The race before that, he also ran 5th in a 13-horse field in the grade 1 Turf Classic. So he's definitely taking a little bit of a drop in class. A mile's a little sharp for him. He definitely prefers probably 1 1/16 to 1 1/8. But if he gets the pace, he's going to come running late. He's probably going to be a little bit lower odds than his real chances of winning this race. So don't take too low of a price. And I definitely don't think March to the Arch is one of those key singles in your multi-race wagers. Made You Look is a horse that has experience, 1-for-2 at Saratoga. Chad Brown trains, a son of More Than Ready. He's got a good turn of foot. A mile's a perfect distance for him. And lifetime record, 4-of-12. I think he's going to be 10-to-1. Irad Ortiz in the saddle. I think he's a contender, and I think he's live at 10 or 11-to-1. The king of the spa last year, Voodoo Song, 5-for-6 lifetime at Saratoga. Became just a winning machine last year. He won on June 17th, then July 14th, then August 11th, and the year before, he won also at the spa in the grade 3 Saranac. So this is a horse for course. This year, first race of the year, so maybe they're going to give him an out. He's going to be underlaid with that Saratoga record, so he's going to be bet down, probably under 5-to-1. He's a toss for me. I just don't think Voodoo Song is well meant in this spot. I think there's other horses in good form like Gidu and March to the Arch and even Corban, the next horse. Corban, 6 wins and 20 lifetime starts, 1-for-1 at Saratoga. He's a grade 2 winner, and he also ran 2nd in the grade 1 Turf Classic on the undercard day at Churchill Downs. He seems to be in good form. Kind of made a move too soon last time, going 1.25 miles in the Manhattan. Ran off with Mike Smith, tried to kind of steal it on the end. His best races are to lay off the pace. I think he gets a better trip, and Joel Rosario should be a good fit for him in this race. Corban, definitely a contender. Mr. Haverkamp, 7 for 12 lifetimes more, a miler and a mile and a 16th, so the distance should be good. And he's from the outside in this spot. I expect him to get a good trip, hopefully rallying from the outside. Dr. Mounty, Claude McGay, he sends out this horse. Now, John Velasquez in the saddle, another one at about 7 to 10 to 1 odds. I think the tote board is going to be very open in this race and maybe a false favorite. I think Gidu is probably going to be a little bit overbet, although I think he has a shot. I think Voodoo Song is going to get overplayed, but he has not raced this year, so I'm tossing him. Dr. Mounty's a contender. Going to be about 7 to 10 to 1. Definitely a shot at that price. Now, my top selection is going to be Courbon in this spot. I really like the way he ran off the last time at going a mile and a quarter in the Manhattan. I thought he got a little bit rank. I thought they tried to kind of steal the race. It ended up being a fast time, a 1:58. I think on the cutback to a mile, he could maybe sit that fourth and fifth, and he'll be the outside of that initial pack. So I see him sitting in fourth or fifth early on the outside, and that should get him a good trip. Gidu at the rail, I think if he can hang within 2-3 lengths, I think he's also got a shot. I'm tossing Voodoo Song, but I also think a live long shot is taking a look, maybe in exactas and trifectas, maybe not in the daily doubles or the win, is Made You Look. I think this horse has good form. He's going to sit a good trip on the outside, gets a good jockey switch to Irad Ortiz, and I think he's going to like a lusher turf course. When you look at some of his replays, he ran at Gulfstream when the turf course kind of got chopped up, but he ran well at Woodbine, and that's more of a lushy turf course last July. I think he's rounding into form. He does got a win at Saratoga, so Made You Look is definitely a contender. My top selection is Courbon. Don't forget, we've also got a preview of the opening day, Schuylerville. It's the Spa, Saratoga 2019. Hit subscribe and also leave a comment. Who do you like in the Forbidden Apple? And ring the bell if you want notifications. We've got more race of the weeks and more Spa stakes races coming up right here. So hit the subscribe button and more race of the weeks coming along.